even if I can't. All right, today we are going to talk about three animals. All right, here we go. Cow, cow. Hen, hen. Sheep, sheep. Three animals. Let's have another look at them. All right. Cow, cow. Oh, what color is this cow? It is black and white. What noise does the cow make? Moo. Alright. Cow. Hen. What noise does the hen make? The hen goes cluck, 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 or wah, 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 wah. What color is this hen? Oh, it's red. A red hen. Hen. And our third animal. It's a sheep. Maaah. Sheep. A white sheep. Alright, I want to have another look at these animals. Let's see, how many legs does this animal have? One, two, three, four. Four legs. A sheep. How many legs does a sheep have? One, two, three, four. Four legs. A cow has four legs. A sheep has four legs. What about our third animal? Ah, it's a hen. How many legs? One, two. It's only got two. Two legs on a hen. Now, I want to tell you, what do we get from these animals? Let me see. Let's start off with a cow. What do we get with a cow? Oh, guess what we get? We get milk from a cow. We love our milk. Mmm, great. So milk we get from a cow. What's next? Let's have a look. Ah, the hen. What does the hen give to us? Ah, eggs. Eggs from the hen. How many eggs do I have? One, two. Two. Two eggs. I love eggs. Huh? No, not today. No, I'm not hungry today. Not hungry. All right, one, two. Now, the last animal. A sheep. What can we get from a sheep? Ah, we get wool. Oh, it's so soft. Wool from a sheep. Fantastic. Wool. What color is this wool? Ah, it's white. White wool from the sheep. Fantastic. All right. Can we look one more time at the animals before we put them away? All right, here we go. Do you remember the cow? Moo. Cow is very big. It's a big cow. Very big. Hen or chicken. We call it a hen. And that gives us the eggs. And the sheep. Three animals that we like. Alright guys, I'll see you later. Bye.